After creating your project, it's time to share it with others. To access the share panel, click on the share button in the top right corner of the editor. Infogram lets you share your projects publicly as well as privately. When shared publicly, the projects will be publicly available on the web and will appear in search engines. You can share your projects on social networks. This option will create a post for you and you'll just have to post it with a simple click. It's possible to share a direct link to your project. This link will take the viewer to a new tab where your content will be displayed. Projects can also be sent via email. Enter the recipient, add a message if you'd like to, and hit send. There are 5 embed options that you can use. The 2 responsive embed codes make your project adapt to the screen of the viewer's device. The first one loads content asynchronously, usually resulting in better loading times. With the fixed embed code, the size of the project will always remain the same as specified in the settings. You can use the AMP code to embed projects in accelerated mobile pages, whereas the WordPress shortcode will be great for your WordPress page. You can also set embed restrictions by entering specific domains, as well as use a transparent background and remove the margin from your embed. There's an option to set tracking links for different audiences. After sharing the links with your viewers, you can compare how they interact with the project in engagement analytics. If your project is set to private, only you and those whom you've shared the link with can see the project. You can access almost all of the same options as with the publicly shared projects, but in addition, you can also set a password for your project. After you've entered and saved the password, your viewers will have to use it when following the link you share with them. You can remove the password at any time, as well as delete the private link if you wish. Get to know all of the available options and share your engaging content with others.